Hello students, today I am teaching to you class 7 mathematics chapter 5 exponents and powers. And today I will begin with the exercise 5b. In this exercise up to question 4 and 5 also I have done in my last video. So today I will begin with the question number 6. The question number 6 is evaluate, means solve these questions. So let us see, first question is 6a. First question is question number first of 5. Question number first of 5 is 6 is 6 first question. 419 means and raised to the power 0. So any number having power 0, this will be always equal to 1. So note this point. If a number any, suppose that A is a number and its power is 0, then it means always equal to 1. Next is question number second, minus 17 raised to the power 0. Minus 17 raised to the power 0. It means this is also equal to 1 because its power is 0. Any rational number or any number having power 0, this is also always equal to 1. Next is a large number, question number 3, a large number, if you count this number, let us see, question number 3, 100000 and its power 0, means 1 lakh raised to the power 0. This means it is also equal to 1. So whatever the number, if its power is 0, then it is always equal to 1. Next question is fourth, minus 5/7 having power 0. It means this is also equal to 1, and so on. Let us see one more question. 7 raised to the power 0 plus 8 raised to the power 0 plus 9 raised to the power 0. So I said, if a number having power 0, it means this is equal to 1. 8 raised to the power 0, this is also equal to 1. 9 raised to the power, this is also equal to 1. And after adding this 1 3 times, we will get 3 as answer. So answer of question number 6. 5 is 3. Now look at the question number 6. ₹29 raised to the power 0 minus ₹23 raised to the power 0 into ₹16 raised to the power 0. So evaluate this. ए नंबर हैविंग पावर जीरो इट मीन्स दिस इज इक्वल टू वन माइनस 23 रेज टू द पावर जीरो इट मीन्स दिस इज इक्वल टू वन 16 रेज टू द पावर जीरो इट मीन्स इक्वल एंड वन माइनस वन जीरो जीरो मल्टीप्लाई विद वन दिस इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू जीरो बिकॉज एनी नंबर मल्टीप्लाई विद जीरो ऑलवेज यू विल गेट जीरो बट एनी नंबर हैविंग पावर जीरो दिस इज इक्वल टू वन सो सॉल्व दिस sixth part this question as your homework. Now next question is question number 7. Look at this question. Question number 7. Find the value of x in each case. The first question is 2 raised to the power x plus 2 equal to 256 and 256. So how can we do this question? Let us question number first, seventh first part. The first question is 2 raised to the power x plus 2 equal to 256. First of all, if base is equal on both side then power must also be equal. So first of all convert this large number into the exponential form having base 2 here in this case. So 256 factorize in this way. So we will get 2 as the base. So 2 factorization start with the first of all 2. 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, 2 8 ja 16, 2 6 ja 12, 2 4 ja 8, 2 3 ja 6, 2 2 ja 4, 2 1 jar 2, 2 6 jar 12, 2 8 jar 16, 2 4 jar 8, 2 2 jar 4 and 2 1 jar 2. So its factor is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we can write 256 as the base 2, 2 raised to the power 8 form. So 2 raised to the power x plus 2, if base is equal then power must be equal. This implies that x plus 2 equal to, we can put here 8 because base is equal. Now solve this equation. X is equal to 8 minus 2 and x, the value of x is, you will get 6 in this case. In this way we can solve all the part of question number 7, 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th in your homework. And if you have faced any problem related to this question, then ask with me. Okay, thank you.